Colorado is well known for their beer operations, especially craft beer operations. But it's also home to a company that's helping brewing companies and other beverage companies operate smoother. Come with us to Aurora, Colorado and meet Twin Monkeys Beverage Systems Incorporated. The engineers at Twin Monkeys have over 70 years of combined experience creating automation for custom applications, coupled with over 25 years of beer brewing experience that they bring together to create customer-focused beverage equipment.
Twin Monkeys creates automation for craft breweries and other beverage manufacturers, including cideries, wineries, kombucha manufacturers. We concentrate on canning lines, but we also make keg washers and bottling lines. We make brew house control panels and other automated equipment that people might use within a brewery or a cider manufacturer or other beverage manufacturing facility. What sets Twin Monkeys apart is we have years of commercial brewing experience, and we couple that with decades of custom automation experience. And the combination of that, along with listening to our customers, leads us to greater product development cycles. Twin Monkeys continues to innovate at a rapid pace. We consider ourselves evolutionary as well as revolutionary, and are able to bring forth new designs at a pace that more companies probably cannot duplicate.
What makes Twin Monkeys stand out is that they understand that canned beverages are an improvement over bottles for a number of reasons.
Canned beverages are superior to bottles in a few different aspects. One of them is portability. Bottles don't lend themselves to portability when you take them to beaches, mountains, pools. At times they're not even allowed, whereas cans are. In addition, bottles allow light in. Light is bad for several products such as beer, whereas cans do not. So there's a quality. People appreciate the higher quality of a canned beverage over a bottled beverage. Cans are easier to recycle than bottles. They're expensive to make in the first place to extract the aluminum from the earth, but after that, they're infinitely recyclable. Glass is much tougher to recycle and requires a lot higher energy costs after the original glass is made. At the end of a typical day on a bottling line, there's a lot of broken glass, which is a safety problem. Canning lines do not have that problem. The worst that you're going to get is a squashed can. Those are easy to recycle. Cans weigh less than bottles by a considerable amount, so that saves on transportation costs. And they also stack much easier than bottles do. So you can only stack bottles up to a certain height, whereas cans can stack much higher, and you can get a higher density into your warehouse.
Able to cater to carbonated, still, and nitro setups, Twin Monkeys offers their amazing canning systems as well as many other services.
Twin Monkeys has three different canning lines. So we have a family starting with a tabletop small canner that we call the Yampa. We then go to an Animus, which is a automated canning line with a conveyor belt on it that can be expanded to a San Juan. And the difference between those is people can start with a small canning line, tabletop canning line that doesn't take up much footprint, has lots of options available to it, and then can graduate and move up to the Animus and then the San Juan, which are scalable systems that can go from 30 cans a minute clear up to 80 cans a minute at that point. We also offer free seam inspection services where our customers can send us their cans, we'll inspect them for them, and send them back the pictures of the seams of their can and tell them if they're in spec or not and what they need to do to adjust those.
Helping beverage companies operate smoother and at less cost, Twin Monkeys Beverage Systems is one of the world's greatest.